the gacha game is play. Well, all right. We're doing that.
You scared him, Alochi.
Sorry, Luigi. We're playing Luigi's Mansion 3.
He seems
we just
cool
finished.
With it.
We just finished the fitness level. I think it's level 13, and we just got the button from the swimmer ghost.
Yeah, the ring.
So let's go use
level.
It. Yeah, we had to end it right after the boss fight because we keep going so long on these episodes. I am so sorry. And I can unblock that door.
You gotta take these talents. Oh, cool.
And they want to go through there.
Oh.
Cut back. A shortcut back. Yeah.
What is this? Oh, it's a ghost. Can I get him out of there?
No, you can only. I keep telling you, you can only do that with paintings of objects.
It just looked like a ghost in that picture. I was like, is he hiding in there? Oh.
Yeah,
I forgot about
this.
That.
Yeah, go back to the right.
I was like, it's been a while. Oh, God!
Yeah.
No!
Oh, no, you're getting spanked.
Spank me? How
do
I...
Help.
Huh?
You need help. You need help.
Oh. Oh-ho.
There you go. Flash. There you go.
Let me take that one. You take that one.
Yeah, they're pretty gross.
I don't like that one. He's like, hey, Wendy.
I thought the air in front of the door was looking awfully wiggly.
Alochi could see it. I couldn't. That's why I bring her along. She can detect ghosts.
Oh, gosh. Imagine. Hang on. I was just about to say, imagine if Luigi had a ghost partner. But he does. He's got Poulter Pup.
Yeah.
Luigi, why are you afraid of the...
Yeah, I was like, man, right. Look at him. He's really
upset.
You're
okay now. You're okay now.
Now he's happy. He's got the button.
He got the button. 14. We're almost there.
Ah, dang it.
Oh, you thought. You thought.
Didn't I get rid of you? Oh, I thought she was gonna get scared.
She don't care. Go get her, Poulter. Go get her, Poulter Pup.
Luigi, you just let her walk away like that?
Oh, what is he gonna do, tackle her?
Yeah. That I would have done. Tackle her with my vacuum.
Oh,
now we gotta go back.
Yep, there's some backtracking.
After all that walking.
Yeah, there won't be a whole lot more of those.
Come on. Run.
Go find her. Now remember, you can track her.
Where did I see it?
No, you don't need him.
Oh.
I don't know,
okay,
you
so you did
yeah,
go
yeah,
to the
yeah,
wall.
Apparently
right
you do. Right. Never, don't listen. Yeah, don't listen to me.
Well, you stopped me right there like a...
I
thought,
I
like, you were saying,
exactly
no, not,
where
to
the
not to the left yet, you know, or something.
Well, no, I don't remember exactly where the footprints are. It's just, I know going too... No, don't do that.
Oh.
I know going too far ahead will, possibly cause you to lose track. Also, you haven't been down there yet. You just ran right through the last time, remember?
Yeah, there we go. Goldfish!
Literal goldfish. You can't flash those.
Oh. Never mind. I have to rotate that thing.
There you go.
Get it to the gold. Thank you!
Hey!
I'll shoot you over there so you don't fly off. There we go.
Nice.
I have this fish. No, not that. That. No, not that.
The fish don't really have anything. There's a gem down there, though. To the right.
Oh, the fish don't have anything, huh?
No, I'm trying to tell you. Nothing that's worth going to figure out in trouble. A little bit. Okay, there's a little bit, but like, I was trying to get you to go toward the good stuff so we can move along.
Oh.
The gym, though.
Was it the down gym? There?
Yeah, it's on the right.
Oh, there we go. For some reason, I ended up there. There we go. I must have switched places. Oh, wow, this is the first one I found.
Yeah, I was trying to get you to, get the good stuff and then just grab it instead of going for each individual fish.
Oh no, how will I ever get up? I guess we go through here. Now, did he go through here?
Maybe.
No, he went down there. And then where did he end up after that? See, I need to find some actually clues.
No, there's no footprints down there.
Oh.
See where they go. Go back up and see where they go.
Oh, he went past it.
No,
he's in the bucket. Yeah. Or in the basket. There you go. Give me. Okay. Blow it. Oh, there we go.
Yeah.
Oh, went this way. Hey, what are you doing? Did you just eat that?
Shook all the money out of it because he just leaves stuff lying around. Look for the prints.
Let's see, where are the prints?
Yeah, see, you gotta be careful not to run past them.
Oh. What is this?
I think you already looked in there.
Oh, never mind then. Didn't he leave a hole there? Or not a hole, but like a ghost?
Try the room to the left.
Okay. Wait a minute, this place looks familiar.
Look for prints.
I'm testing for prints.
Ah.
Whoa.
Oh!
Hey, don't do that to me. You know what I'll do?
Pop had the right idea.
He's like, I'm gonna go to sleep.
Nice!
Bit of a delay there, but alright, that's cool.
Call for backup.
Bad goose. There we go.
Get him. Get the ones with barbells. Gonna come Oh no, there's a big boy. Slam the big boy. Oh good.
Go around. There we go.
Nice. They don't get hit.
They hit everyone else.
Nice. God, this is such a good mechanic, isn't it?
Get over here.
It's like it's not only like great for, it's not like fun.
Ah, dang it.
But it's great for crowd control. Luigi's Mansion 2 had a bit of a problem with crowd control.
I'm controlling this crowd now. The music is very, very nice while I beat up Ghost.
Oh, you see him in the mirror? See him in the mirror?
Oh, I see you! He's like...
He accidentally flashed Pup.
It's alright, Pup, you'll be fine. Doesn't affect you like it affects these guys.
Nice.
Back, kitty!
Come back, kitty.
This is why I'm a dog owner.
Search for prints. You keep not doing that.
I see a hole there, and it goes that
way. Oh boy, check the floor. Check the floor. There you go.
I know, I'm following it.
Alright.
Somewhere over here.
Check the other side of the room.
Okay, there's
no,
the...
No, 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 up the... No, I mean up the stairs.
Oh.
Yeah.
But the feet are right there. Where else would it go?
The other side of the room. Go up the stairs. See?
It can't possibly be here.
Oh, look.
But I'm confused about the footprint there. But yeah,
It probably went through the walls while I was trying to get you to follow it.
He must have jumped through that wall on the other side.
Get.
Oh.
There's a bell on the counter. There's a bell on the counter.
One Liberty Bell?
Ooh.
Hold on, let me get those. There we go.
Nice.
Now I can call a service. Excuse me. Look at the cat.
Look at the pup.
Okay, how do I get you?
They can probably flash him when he's dangling like that.
There we go. Oh god, he didn't like
that. He didn't like that.
It's like spritzing water at him.
Do you remember the last time we fought this guy?
Okay.
Nice!
Luigi's scared face.
Yeah. I know, it's so good. Oh, I hate that noise.
You're been a bad kitty!
No!
Give me that other tail!
You just trying to upset me, aren't you? Oh boy, we get to go down another floor.
Yeah. What the?
Oh.
What was that? Okay. Not sure why it was.
Alright.
Oh, gee, I'm scared.
Well, yeah, I don't know if you're aware, but this place is haunted.
Oh, yeah. Alright, so down, which way would that. Would it be through here?
Yes, that way.
Okay. What the. Why is the bell ringing again?
Let's just not worry about it too much.
Okay. Yeah. Find something here. Oh!
Oh.
Oh.
But yeah, don't touch the fish.
Do I shoot it in there?
There you go.
I'm pretty sure him being on my back already added the weight.
Oh, hey, there's a gem.
Come here, gem. Thank you. It landed on him. He's like, I did it. Not Luigi.
Okay,
there we go. Now it became lighter.
Go in the elevator.
What? Get that. There we go. The pup wants to go. He's like, are we going to go for walks?
Pup started waiting. Pup started messing around. Alright, 12. 13 minus 1 is 12.
Are we sure we don't go to 11? It's right below it. He's looking straight at the... Oh, I thought he was looking at that little meter.
Pup knows how elevators work.
What are you looking at?
This way! This way!
He took a shortcut. It's up the next.
Oh. That wasn't there before.
What should I do?
Check the footprints.
What?
Oh my god.
We never saw this.
Yeah, he just kind of ran right through here without exploring anything.
Oh, yeah. Do I get the treasure? Oh, I get this. Raise the flag. Hey, cool.
Yeah, Jim.
Hey, the first one.
Yeah, because he ran right through without exploring anything.
Look at me just skipping through things.
I mean, like, yeah, go at a good pace, but don't just...
There's the feet.
Skip everything. Yeah, found him.
What?
Ooh!
You silly dog.
Aw, good puppy.
Look at it. She's all over the table. Getting fur everywhere. Oh.
Oh, rats.
Money.
Nice. Very nice.
All this stuff I'm discovering now that I'm discovering.
Hey, no, don't go in there yet.
What are you looking at, boy? What are you looking at, boy? Oh, is he just looking that way?
No, don't go in there yet.
Oh, okay.
You don't listen.
I did not listen.
See where the paw prints go.
Do they go in the door? Here.
Do they go in the door?
In the door?
I don't think they go in the door.
They seem to go in the door.
Oh, they go in the door. Okay, I was remembering things.
Who was wrong now?
Well, no, look, you gotta check where the paw prints go before you just start running through doors.
Yeah, get
it. Oh, ew, spiders, no!
And
oh, there's
snakes.
A snake!
There's
snakes and spiders, no!
Are the spiders making noise? Like a voice? They're like,
damn! No, I think there's some ghost hidden.
I found you, kitty! Hey! Ooh.
Whoa.
That doesn't look nice.
Oh, you upset him.
I'll stand right here. He'll never notice me. Except for that shark ghost. Look at him. His hat. Oh, look at me.
Ah! Yeah. About just like, yeah, I'm gonna kill her.
Get! Okay, there we go. Whoops, sorry, Pulpo.
Oh, no! Careful!
Look at him, he's in a little ball. You okay, boy? Okay, now he's fine. Hey, Polterpup, do you have a, like, demon form like the cat does?
Oh, that'd be interesting. You gotta defeat the ghost.
You gotta defeat Magikarp, apparently. Magikarp's ghost.
Snake up.
Get it off my nose. Alright, Magikarp ghost.
Burst
him. Okay, let me get that off your head.
Burst him!
Oh. That did it. What was that? I see you.
Oh, you got something thrown at you.
Wait,
he's
guy.
In the barrel. Oh, there he is.
Give me that heart. There we go.
Nice.
Boink. There we go. Where did that gold one go?
He's hiding.
Oh.
They like to hide.
Did you just throw a barrel at me and it didn't do nothing?
Yeah, they like to hide and throw things at you. He's hiding.
Where are you?
No, not in the midair. He's actually hiding in something.
Oh, like this?
Yeah. Try putting a suction cup on.
There you are.
Aha, see?
I touched him. He was like, oh, there he is.
Go. Cool. Now you can go.
I see a shark over there.
Go after the cat.
All right. What the?
Go after the cat.
Just leave now.
All right.
Cool. All right. He left here. Went through here. Excuse me. Oh, there he is. Bad kitty. Okay, I'll go around, apparently.
Yeah, see, the reason I didn't want you to go through the door yet is because I thought I remembered him hiding in the bar. And I didn't want you to just run past it.
Oh, no.
Really?
Exactly, Luigi. I
yeah,
know how you
same.
Feel.
Same.
I guess I gotta go in the elevator.
Back to the elevator.
That's
not the door.
Oh, wait, this way. I was looking at the thing, at the map. There we go.
There yeah.
You fooled me, map.
I wonder what you're supposed to do. I wonder what you're supposed to do with that X there.
Use this.
No, don't do that.
I can rip the floor out.
Oh wait, maybe.
Give me the floorboards. Oh, I guess never mind.
Nah. You've cleaned this area out. You're good.
I love this Ghostbusters thing.
Okay, that's great, but
sorry.
We're getting into 20 minutes.
I'm sorry, it's just epic.
I know.
Oh.
Oh, there you go. I can just do that. The? Reversing it.
There we go.
Hey.
Hey, look at that.
Jim.
Nice Andy.
Yeah, I wanted to try and catch cat before we ended the episode.
He went to below.
Yeah.
Are you sure we can catch him by the end of it?
I think we only have one more stop. 11.
11?
11.
Are you sure it wasn't 9 or 10?
Can you do math?
No, Alochi, I've never done math before. I can't count money or do my taxes.
You keep pausing at that screen and I'm just increasingly concerned.
Uh-oh.
Whoa.
Found you.
Oh, no, he's gonna hit you.
You see this fist? It's a pretty big fist.
Whoa!
Like he was chasing his tail or something.
Oh, that was funny. Oh, careful, he's gonna get you.
Where are you? Oh, there you are.
Yeah, I have trouble with the reflections, too.
Get your butt.
I honestly do.
Over it. Stop it! There we go. Very good.
Yeah.
I thought this was my safe haven. I didn't think I'd have to fight any ghosts in here.
It usually is, but this game likes to mix it up a little bit. It's probably a good thing.
That must have been a big, long load time. Alright. Yeah. Back in here.
Oh boy.
Huh. Are we sure the cat went through here?
You have to go to the left. There's nowhere else to go.
Oh. Except for the right.
That's not a door, though.
I can squeeze through it.
All right.
Oh. Dark. No, I saw a dog there.
Ah. Oh, go follow him. He knows where to go.
He'll sniff him out. Yep, through here. Oh, yeah.
Oh, hello. Upside down in here. I think we found the cat.
Hey!
You can't fly with that yet.
I can't fight it.
You have the right idea. It's got a timer right.
Oh, they. Hey, it's just you.
Hey! Alright, take it off again. Or you can take it with you. I don't think you can, actually.
Okay, where to go, boy?
There's some footprints in here.
Oh.
You just saw him. Yeah.
Yeah, he went over here to this hat. There you are!
Aha!
Now I got you!
Now I got you! As you run around with a giant hat on top of you.
There we go. He went this way. According to my detective device.
Oh.
He went in here.
You gotta open the box somehow.
How do I open it?
Well, you got a few tools at your disposal. Yep, there you go.
I figured it out.
Nice. And you figure out that you need gooey. Yeah!
Like, nobody mind, nobody mind me.
I think you had to do something
yeah.
there.
Give me that. Yes! Oh, jeez.
Aha! Oop!
I was like, where's the rest of that purple coming from? Don't look at me. Oh, jeez. Oh!
Whoa.
Oh, God, get it off!
Oh no! Ah!
Jeez, I thought he was gonna end me right there.
Oh, see, he never did that with me. See, he never did that with me because I always used Gooby to flash.
Oh, gee. Oh, whoa. I see what he's trying to do.
He learned. Okay, oh, actually, yeah, well, it might be a good idea to use Gooey. Yeah. Because he won't pay any attention. No, don't stand behind him. Don't stand behind him. What are you doing?
Oh, sorry.
You can't flash him behind him. Go stand in front of Gooey or Luigi.
Get over
there
here.
There you go. Get out
of him. He's like, where did that green one come from?
I hate that noise! I feel so bad! Done!
Now he'll never bother us again.
Yep. Look after him.
Thanks for the clap, Luigi.
That's so cute. Alright! Collect your prizes!
My coins! And there we go.
Got it.
I did it. Yeah.
Yeah. No more backtracking.
All right, now we can end it here.
Now we can end it here. Oh my goodness.
Alochi, take it away.
I'm so sorry these run so long. It's just things like this happen. But next time on the Gaijin Gamers Play, we're going to go to the 14th floor, the penultimate floor.
Yahoo!
See you next time.
Bye-bye.
Bye.